I finished unlocking the door on the first floor. It should open now. Gekko! We've got Gekko! Remember how I said a little while ago that those electrical wires might still be live?
Yeah. Wait. If the wires are live...
Maybe you can use the Mark III to turn the current in the floor on again. The Gekko probably have decent surge protection on their electronic components, but a good long high-voltage bath just might fry their organic parts. Go ahead and send the Mark III over to the switchboard. It's worth a shot. Snake! To turn on the current in the floor, press the action button in front of the switchboard.